the stone of David that destroyed Goliath. Every Goliath that have been molesting this woman's life, yes, right now in the mighty name of Jesus, yes, the battle line is drawn. The battle line is drawn. Yes, you see it. It's drawn. Yes, yes, yes. Sakatunibo. Bah! Yes, take it. Yes, yes, yes. The Goliath is dying. It's bowing. It's falling. No, hold on. Yes, the stone has pierced the forehead of the Goliath. The forehead of Goliath. Yes, the stone is right inside the skull. It's right inside the forehead. Yes, yes. Every Goliath fall down and die in the name of Jesus. Every Goliath in the life of this woman fall down and die in the name of Jesus. Yes, yes, you see. Every Goliath in the life of this woman fall down and die in the order of Goliath. In every time in his life, fall down, no, hold up. He fall down and die in the order of Goliath. Yes, the stone has been released. It's right inside of you. And that stone is radiating with fire. It carried the blood of Jesus. It carried the name of Jesus. It carried the spear of the Lord of hosts himself. Yes, there's nothing you can do about it. I command every Goliath to fall down and die. Every Goliath, bow. Every power, die. Every power that is molesting the life of someone, die in the name of Jesus. Yes, yes. Die in the name of Jesus. Yes. You are dead. And that's your mutuality. And nurse it in heaven, and nurse it here on earth, and nurse it under the water, and nurse it in the altar, and nurse it. Die in the name of Jesus. You are dead. You are dead. Yes. Thank you, Jesus. Papa, papa, papa. Lady, lady, boy. Papa, 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 papa. Fire your legs, fire your lungs, 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 fire your legs, 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 fire your legs. Bow in the name of Jesus. Every Goliath, die in the name of Jesus. Every Goliath, fall down and die on your back, on your back, your back on the floor, your back on the floor, your back on the floor, your back on the floor. Your back on the floor. Your back on the floor. I said your back on the floor. Your back on the floor. In the mighty name of Jesus. Fire all over you. 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 Yes. Your back on the floor. 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 Yes, you snake, come out. Come out. Snake. Snake that swallowed destiny. Snake, your pattern has swallowed destiny. Come out. Come out of our body now. Come out. The fire of God is on you now. The fire of God is on you. Snakes are meant to crawl. They are not meant to walk. They are meant to crawl. You snake, crawl now. Crawl. On high speed. On high speed. On high speed. Crawl. On high speed. Crawl on high speed. Crawl on high speed. Crawl on high speed. Out of her. Crawl. Crawl now. Yes. In the name of Jesus. On your back. On your back. Not on your belly, on your back. On your back. I say on your back. On your back. Crawl on your back. In the name of Jesus, it's a command. It is a command. On your back. Fire in the mighty name of Jesus. Fire, yes. Take it. Let her go. Let her go. Let her go. Let her go. Fire, the peg that destroys Sisera is on your head now. It's on your head now. It's blessing. It's blessing. It's blessing by the hammer of God. It's blessing by the hammer of God. On your temple. On your temple. It's the place where the stone hits the Goliath on the catapult of David.
Jesus Christ. Mighty name of Jesus Christ.
You are freed. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Pass up that kayedebo. Rende kashedebo shanaba. Matu karabari kedebo. Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, every power that have been haunting your life, your peace, your destiny, yes, from the life of the time you were born, the power that have been making you to suffer, the power that humiliated you from your service, all these days, today, I command it to die.
Jesus.
In the name of Jesus, every power humiliating the life of this man, every power wanting this man to die, to suffer and die, I command you to die. In the name of Jesus, yes, the power die, die. I command you, your back on the floor. Your back on the floor. Yes, you satanic power. Your back on the floor. 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 I say, your back on the floor. Liver, your back on the floor. In the name of Jesus, your back on the floor. Let him go. Yes, you crocodile. Come out. Come out, you spider. Spider of poverty. Come out. Come out. Come out. You are sexual curse. I break your power. In the name of Jesus Christ, let him go. You that want to destroy his family, you that want to destroy all that he has worked for, all that he has labored for, die in the name of Jesus. Anyone behind your suffering, I command it to manifest right now. Manifest, 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 manifest by fire. Yes, I set the altar ablaze. I set the altar ablaze. The altar ablaze. Altar. Where they are mobilizing from. I set on fire. The sacrifice where they are using. I counter that sacrifice by the blood of Jesus. The blood of Jesus. Yes, yes, yes. I say yes, 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 yes. I say yes. I say yes. I say yes. Who are you? Who are you? Who are you? Who are you? I command you to speak. Who are you? Speak. Who are you? Who are you? In the name of Jesus, Jesus is commanding you. Jesus Christ is commanding you. Who are you? Fire over you. You are arrested. You that have been following him, you made him to suffer all his youth. You make him to suffer all this time. Today, your time is up. You satanic agent, die in the name of Jesus. Every altar supporting you, I send them ablaze. Angels of God, wreck those altars, pull down those altars, uproot them, destroy them by fire. In the name of every satanic priest, execute them. In the name of Jesus. Yes, yes, yes. Fire of God is on you. Everybody say fire.
Fire.
Everyone shout fire.
Fire.
Please come forward. Everyone else, raise your hand. You are throwing your fire not to anywhere, to the spirit inside of it. Everybody say, in the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
You devil.
You devil.
You demon.
You demon.
That refuse to let this man leave.
That refuse to let this man leave.
Receive.
Receive.
Fire.
Fire.
Fire. Put the microphone. I command you in the name of Jesus. Who are you? Speak. What's your mission in this life? You demon. You foul spirit. What is your mission in this life? Speak. Put the microphone. I command you in the name of Jesus. What is your mission? What's your mission? Louder. To destroy. To destroy him. How, in what way? In what way? It will not?
In any way possible.
It will never prosper.
In any way possible.
In any way possible. In what way have you been doing?
Trying all along.
All along? Oh, my God.
Right from the school.
Right from the school. And how did you call it to him?
From the father's house.
From the father's house. And what have you been doing in his life?
You
don't want it to make it. And what have you been doing? What did you do in his marriage? You scattered them. What have you been doing in the life of the children?
Since they cannot come, you cannot get them, I scatter them.
You cannot get them, you scatter them. Jesus is more than you.
Yes.
Jesus Christ is more than you.
Yes.
You are sexual power.
The name of Jesus Christ.
I command you to lose the family.
Amen.
I said yes. I command you to lose the family. Are you ready to lose the family now? Are you ready to release the family? Speak louder. Are you ready to lose the life of this man? Are you ready to release his life? And go back to where you came from. How did you come into his body? How? Speak.
I came through the mother's second.
Through the mother?
Second.
Through the mother's second. In what way?
Through food when they close from school.
Through food when they close
from school. And what did you do with these sinners?
Dig a gutter to the sea.
You throw it into the sea.
Dig a gutter to the sea.
You dig a gutter.
To the sea.
To the sea.
From the room to the sea.
From the room to the sea. And you pack his money through that gutter to the sea.
The money flow from there to the sea.
The money flow,
from his room
to the sea.
Give your wife in the sea.
You gave your wife in the sea.
From the sea.
From the sea. How many children did you have there? Speak in the name of Jesus. How many children? How many children? How many?
There are
very many. And what have you been doing with those children?
They are all agents.
They are all agents. And what is their mission?
To initiate.
To initiate. And what did you do to your first son?
First son, I make him stupid.
You make him to what?
Aggressive.
Unprogressive.
Aggressive.
Aggressive.
He don't respect your father, he can't progress.
He cannot respect his father. Because if he don't respect his father, he will not progress. Do you see that the devil is very technical? It's very what? Smart. He makes sure that the child does not respect his father. So that through that, he will not progress. And what did you do to the wife? Because you were jealous that he was married to his wife. What did you do to his wife?
His wife. I did not care to their wife.
In the name of Jesus, you darkness, I release light against you.
Yes, in the name of Jesus.
Light!
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Let you go. Let you go. Lose his children. Lose his finance.
Yes.
I command you now in the name of Jesus Christ, by fire, by force.
Come out of
bring his money from the sea.
Yes.
Bring his money from the sea now.
Yes.
Bring it now. Yes, bring them now. Put the microphone. Yes, pack them now. Are you packing the money now? Are you packing the money now? Don't touch me. Are you packing the money now? Pack them now. All the money that has labored for, pack them. Where's this thing? Pack, don't clean my face. Where's the money? Where's the money? Where is the money? Bring it now from the sea. Bring it down. The earth is of the Lord and the fullness thereof. The earth is of the Lord and the fullness thereof. Pack his money now. Stretch your hand and pack it. Stretch your hand. Stretch your hand now.
Bring obedience to the children.
Yes. Release the obedience to the children now.
The money come back to them.
You see that? Now that one is done. Take the money of this man. This man needs to enjoy what he has labored for. Bring it now. Upon Mount Zion, it shall be.